वेलकम बैक। वी आर गेटिंग सम ब्रेकिंग न्यूज। सैक्ड आम आदमी पार्टी मिनिस्टर कपिल मिश्रा हैज नाउ प्रॉमिस्ड टू एक्सपोज आम आदमी पार्टी लीडर्स आशुतोष एंड संजय सिंह। ही हैज ट्वीटेड एंड आई कोट, सो हु स्पॉन्सर्ड द रशिया ट्रिप ऑफ संजय सिंह एंड आशुतोष? डिड अरविंद केजरीवाल नो एवरीथिंग? विल रेज दीज क्वेश्चन एट 11 AM टूडे। रिमेंबर अर्लियर कपिल मिश्रा हैज क्वेश्चन अरविंद केजरीवाल ऑफ एक्सेप्टिंग ब्राइब्स नेपोटिज्म विज़वी हिज ब्रदर इन लॉज brother-in-law Surendra Bansal's company of under-reporting funds accepted by the Aam Aadmi Party and also accepting hawala money. So today at 11 AM, Kapil Mishra has threatened to make another expose against the Aam Aadmi Party leaders Sanjay Singh and Ashutosh. I'm joined by India Today correspondent Ilma Hassan. Ilma, 11 AM today again, can we expect something explosive?
Well, Arjuna, we've seen in the past few days how Kapil Mishra has just been relentless in his attack on Arvind Kejriwal and his minister, saying that what he's fighting is not the Aam Aadmi Party, but it's corruption. We've seen that he's repeatedly been raising the issue of foreign trips that have been made by Aam Aadmi Party ministers in the past. And his whole question has been, who has been funding these trips that sometimes have been for personal use? What we're expecting today is for Kapil Mishra to raise the issue of Sanjay Singh and Ashutosh's trips to China. He said he'll make a big revelation at 11. He has been, you know, dropping certain bombs in the past few days with the help of his aide, Neil Haslam, where he revealed the fact that Aam Aadmi Party had also hidden funds from the Election Commission. They fudged their accounts as well. These are the claims that they've been making. So certainly we can expect some big revelation today as well, Arjuna.
All right. Thank you so much, Ilma Hassan, for that update. 11 AM, we will keep a track on Kapil Mishra's press conference.